Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest may best be known as the iconic Drusilla from The Young and the Restless, but since moving on from the soaps, she has not slowed down a bit.
Not even a little bit. Now starring in her latest project, Lifetime, new movie Pride and Prejudice Atlanta. Let's take a look at it.
And when was your coming out?
I'm straight.
She means, were you a debutante?
No, she knows that. She was just playing.
Aunt Catherine, what difference does that make?
It speaks to one's familial pedigree.
I couldn't agree more.
No, a person doesn't control where they start in this world. What's more important is who they choose to become.
I agree.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Please welcome back our friend to the show, the Emmy-nominated and award-winning Miss Victoria Rowell.
Yes! Can we just say that from the beginning of our show, you were like our biggest supporter.
Yes.
And so every time you're in town, you please know that you can come and sit on our couch and talk about anything you want to.
Whatever
we
you feel
just
like
appreciate
it.
Your energy and your support. So thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yes, you are so
And congrats. Your third year.
We're going into it.
Watch out.
Watch out now.
Taking the world by storm.
That's right. And that's exactly what you have been doing. I mean, you have so many projects going on, but we have to talk about Christoph St. John.
Yes.
CBS did an amazing tribute to him. But talk to us a little bit about what he meant to you and just being a part of his legacy as well.
Right. Christoph and I sometimes, spent more time together on the set than we did with our own families on certain days. So we became friends, offset friends and confidants. Mm-hmm. He meant so much to me because together we kind of changed the paradigm of daytime drama television as African-American lead actors. Mm-hmm. I will miss him, but love is immortal.
Yes, it is.
And a big shout out to the fans. The fan family has mourned this loss as well. And I love you all out there, or wherever you are.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Well, speaking of love wherever you are, Sesame Street, they have just unveiled a new Muppet, and she's going to be in foster care, and they're releasing their theory of for now parents.
Yes.
And you have spoken very vocally about being from foster care. What does this new character mean for you?
Can I just say, amazing.
Yeah.
It means that we can reach so many children and know that they too can be included in a family, a for now family. May is National Foster Care Awareness Month. I'm here speaking at the National CASA National Conference along with Mr. James Comey, the former FBI director. I'm very proud Mr. Comey and Patrice Comey are foster parents to be in that arena to speak to 1,400 caregivers.
Yes.
I think the Sesame Street character is going to open up new doors.
And conversations.
And conversations.
Yes.
And
necessary
that answers. All children need a family, and we have to remain colorblind, especially with all of our children on the southern border.
Mm-hmm.
My heart goes out to them. But let's remember, May is National Foster Care Awareness Month, and go to CASA.org and learn more about the conference on Sunday. I'll be speaking at 9 a.m.
Love it. That's fantastic. Yeah. You know, a hot button issue here in Atlanta, here in Georgia, is the heartbeat bill and how a lot of entertainment companies, i.e. Netflix and Disney, are kind of threatening, saying, hey, if this passes, we may have to pull some of our dollars from the industry here. Talk a little bit about, you know, your thoughts on the heartbeat bill and what that could mean, not only for women, but for entertainment here in
it's
Georgia.
It's surreal that Roe versus Wade is being turned back state by state. I believe a woman's reproductive rights should be her own business.
Mm-hmm.
I think a documentary out there that we all should watch titled Birthright, one of the producers is Lucina Fisher, a former ABC producer, is a very important documentary to see. But a woman's body is her own sanctuary and it should remain so. I am not judge or jury. That is a contemplative space that women should go into on their own.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Absolutely. Mm. Well, let's turn about really quick.
Off our wombs.
Yes.
Yeah, I like that. Yes. I really do like that, actually.
Yes.
Let's talk about Pride and Prejudice. Ooh. Okay, so it's on Lifetime. Yes. It airs on June 1st.
Yes.
We actually had Ray Janae here.
Yes.
You know, just the other day. She's a friend of the show.
Breakout family.
Yes. Yes. Wonderful ensemble, Miss Jackie Herring, I absolutely adore. It's from one of my favorite novels from Jane Austen, but tell us how this whole movie came about.
Right. Tracy McMillan wrote the script, Rhonda Baraka, who I had the privilege
Love
of working
Rhonda.
With her the sixth time as my director. It stars Juan Antonio, he plays my nephew. Mm-hmm. I play the moneyed, brittle, classicist aunt who does not want her nephew marrying Lizzie, mm-hmm. who's played by the wonderful Tiffany Hines.
Really?
And so we see a class issue, the ism within our own race
yes.
as black people. I had so much fun playing Catherine Darcy, let me tell you right now. You should see me come down that
Lady
staircase.
Catherine.
I serpentine
yes.
down a staircase. I mean, who gets to do that?
Yes!
But Lifetime, my hat is off to them for getting this movie made.
Good.
It's about the haves and the have-nots.
Nice.
Yeah. And how we all have to come together. And Reggie Vell Johnson also stars in this project.
Yes, and the amazing, legendary Victoria Ralph stars. Yeah,
but of course, darling.
Just awesome. And the Rich and the Ruthless is still going well?
Season 3!
Yes. Season 3
on UMC.
Yes!
Get your $4.99 a month subscription or I'm
yes.
going to come hit you.
All right.
Come on.
Right.
Yes, season 3, so excited.
Amazing. Good for you.
Richard Brooks, Alicia Renee, Michael
nice.
Collier.
Yes.
We have a fabulous cast. It's Destination Nowhere fan club crew. You know things go wrong on
yes.
the
house. Yes. Awesome. Well, thank you. You're just amazing. Thank you so much for just being here.
Oh,
I love you. Okay, so make sure you check out Pride and Prejudice Atlanta. Premieres on Lifetime this Saturday at 8 p.m. Please show some love to the Victoria Ralph.
Yeah.
The Victoria Ralph. We'll be right back.
Oh, that's so much fun.